Hello, addition and subtraction of matrices. You have two matrices here, A1 and A2. For addition A1 plus A2, elements of both matrices added A1 plus A2, B1 plus B2, C1 plus C2, D1 plus D2. And for subtraction of matrices A1 minus A2, we subtract elements A2 from A1, B2 from B1, C2 from C1, and D2 from D1. We also here one example, numerical example. A1, A2, the addition and subtraction done in these examples. Okay, thank you.